I love being Catholic, and there are an infinite number of great reasons to be Catholic, but let's just take a look at 10 of them. You can't put these things in order, and we could argue about the order until the end of the world, but here they are. Number 10, this is the church that Jesus Christ started and sent the Holy Spirit to guide. It's unique, it's the original. Number 9, the Catholic Church has relieved more suffering than any other group in the history of the world. We care for the sick, the hungry, the lonely, the homeless, the uneducated, and the imprisoned. I love being part of that. Number 8, we have history and mystery. To really understand Christianity, you need a historical perspective, and the history of Christianity is Catholic. For more than 1,500 years, there were no Baptists, Methodists, Presbyterians, Anglicans, Pentecostals, Lutherans, Mormons, Evangelical Christians, non-denominational Christians. Today, there are more than 25,000 different Christian denominations, but they all lack the rich and beautiful history that we have as Catholics. We have history and we have mystery. We know that it's all right not to have the answer to everything. Some things are a mystery, and that's okay. Number 7, we have the saints. These are the great heroes and heroines of Christianity. They're the most diverse group of people in history. Some were rich, some were poor. Some were educated, some were uneducated. Some were young, and some were old. They have lived in every century, on every continent, and in every country, and they all tried to be the best version of themselves. Now, they're in heaven, cheering you on. Number 6, we believe in the power of prayer. At every moment of every day, Mass is being prayed in thousands of places around the world. That's our family, Catholic Church, praying for the whole world. We don't just pray for Catholics, we pray for everyone. Imagine how different the history of the world would have been if the Catholic Church had never offered a single prayer. Number 5, it's the same all around the world. I took a group of people on pilgrimage a few years ago to Italy. We went to Mass in Florence at the cathedral. That night, I asked the group about their experience of attending Mass in Italian. They said, "Even though I don't speak Italian, I still knew what was going on. Catholicism is the same everywhere." And that's a beautiful thing. Number 4, the Catholic Church is the premier defender of human rights. For 2,000 years, we've been defending the rights of people, whether they're Catholic or not. It shows that Catholicism is not just self-interest. And that's a beautiful thing too. Number 3, you need to be part of something bigger than yourself. Life's not about you. It's about loving God by laying down your life in service of other people. You could lay down your life for money, you could lay down your life for a sport or for a career or for stuff. People do. What a waste. The Catholic Church has the most important mission in the world, and you're invited to get involved and be a part of that great mission. Number 2, the Eucharist. Jesus Christ truly present in the Eucharist. There's nothing like it. It's the ultimate spiritual food. And finally, number 1, you don't say no to God when He invites you. There are some invitations we don't turn down. I can come up with great reasons to be Catholic all day long, but ultimately, you need to come up with some of your own. I can't give you my love of the church. I wish I could, and if I could, I would. But in the end, you have to make Catholicism your own.